was my bunkie, and I had found out that he was in prison for child molestation, a really bad case. So that night he was trying to justify why he did it, and I just told him to be quiet, and he would have to leave in the morning to find a new cell. But he continued to talk about it and try to justify it, so he was a little bit bigger than me, so I got down and I hit him in his face a few times. When he fell, I wrapped a cord around his neck and I took his life.